in beautiful Dubbo today, launching our automated vehicle trial, which is going to focus on kangaroos and how we actually get the technology right to predict and understand what kangaroos will do on the roadways. We know, don't we? Yep. What damage they can cause. And we've got great partnerships going ahead with this trial. Dubbo Regional Council, we've got bus lines, we've got NRMA, a whole bunch of really smart tech people like you guys. Thank you for partnering up with us. It's a $2.5 million investment from the state government, and I know you guys are putting in a lot as well. But this is about road safety, this is about the future, making sure country people understand what the future looks like. Automation is coming pretty fast at us, and let's use that technology to make our roads safer and better understand that great Australian marsupial, which does cause havoc on our roads. So thank you to all our partners. Mr. Mayor, wonderful. It's going to be a great trial, and you'll see it on roads in Dubbo in about 8 months.